Man, what's up, guys? It's been a minute since I uploaded something. Hold on. Hold on, we finna watch something. I don't know what we finna watch, but we finna watch something, you know what I mean? Let's hope YouTube is downloaded on the PS4. I haven't played PS4 in like years, bro. It's in like 2017. But I got a little surprise for y'all. Watch this. Alright. Y'all know what this is, right? Okay. Okay. Let's not play PS4. Damn, my whole fucking TV almost fell and shit. Hold on, where's my phone? Alright, fuck it. We're gonna play music on my phone. We're gonna jam out on my phone and shit. Got my dog in. Look at her. Oh. We're gonna jam out. Jam out to something. I don't know what. Fuck it. We're gonna go out to 2012.
We got everybody saying gang now. All right. The whole squad, you know, we changed the gang. It ain't none of that squad.
Y'all yeah, see this right there?
I mean, you know, we got
Savage. That's squad, that, you know, that's that puffco, you know, Pete Pro.
But, shit.
That motherfucker, I mean, right there gets you. High, bro. This one is connected to the tablet, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to hit this unless I don't know. But I got something else for y'all. I picked this bad boy up, boy. What you talking about, though? What y'all know about that, boy? Man, I bought this bitch like 2 days ago. I have no regrets. You know what I'm saying? But then I seen online that they had the white one, and I was like, here goes another. How much this cost? $420. What a coincidence, huh? $420 this shit was. This shit cost more than a fucking ounce. Double, nigga. Shit is not cool. But we're gonna unbox it. See, I haven't even used it. It's brand new. It's brand new. I caught like 10 different smoke shops around where I live. No one had it. No one even had that one. I was like, how the fuck did I buy that? You know what I'm saying? I just went to the first smoke shop and they had it. They kind of ripped me off, though, because they sold that shit to me for, like, $430. But I paid in cash, so they didn't have credit. They didn't have the tech, so I paid $430 straight. And I was kind of barred out, so I was like, man, well, throw in a turp pearl. And you know what I mean? Like, you got to get a little hustle out of you, you know what I mean? Out of someone. But, yeah, guys, we're going to open this bad boy up. Hold on, I need a knife. Hold on. Alright. This white one is gonna be cool one. You know what I'm saying? Cause you can never go wrong with white. Damn. What the fuck is this? This is why we get these. We gotta take care of the shit we buy, bro. You know what I'm saying? But like nothing happened. Well, I mean, it's fucked up anyway. But you know. And then there's two stickers right here, so we gotta take these hoes out. I'm over here. I told myself I wasn't gonna do an unboxing because everyone does this shit. But it's raining. It's a rainy day. Why not? You peel this bitch off like the iPhone. How we used to fucking struggle. There's nothing in the box. There's only one way to put it in. That. Not a lot going on. I'm gonna keep this box because it's the white one. I don't even know where the black one is. Let me see. Here goes the black one. You see? You see what I mean? Two different ones. Move this out the way first thing. Which one would y'all get? Which one would y'all prefer? It's not a big deal. It's just the color. It's gonna do the same thing. It's gonna do the same thing that it's already doing over here and shit. You know what I'm saying? It's just white. But it's okay. It's okay. You know what I mean? We're gonna see what's up. See, I got the travel case in here, but it's empty. But anyway, back to where I was going. Let me put this back. Put this back before my girl gets mad. I always be leaving mess and shit. She comes home from work. How you think I can afford this? You know what I mean? Nah, but. Ah, fuck. So you gotta put it in the right. Hold on. You gotta put it in the right way. Because if not, it's not gonna go in. Bruh. Hold on. Let me take this off first. There it goes. And then you put this. There it goes, see? You put this back. Alright. So back to the white one, because this is what we're for. Fucking white one. Not again. Okay. Y'all can see my fucking beer power. Matter of fact, I'm thirsty. Alright, moment of truth. I never seen this in person. I seen it on YouTube videos, but people don't know how to fucking unbox videos. I don't either, but whatever. So you open this bitch, you get the puffco brand right here. You get magnetic. It's the same thing as the black one. Oh, it's raining. Dang, I need to go put my dog inside. But anyway, y'all gonna see it first. Oh, dang, guys. Look at that. Oh, what y'all think? I haven't even seen it. I gotta peek through it. Look. Oh, wait. Oh, you know what I mean, man, bro. I like it. I don't regret spending $420 plus tax because I had to use a credit card. I didn't have the cash on me. But look at this. You know the tax here is 8%. .08% for every dollar you spend here, they tax you 8 cents. That's crazy. But I didn't even show y'all what the fuck comes in here. Let me put this bitch back and shit. Okay. Oh damn. Okay, hold on. That happens on me on the other one. This little dab thing only stays on the first time. Look. Oh well. I guess I gotta eat my words. I guess I put it right that time. But okay, first, what's in here? This. Nothing in here. Like Flossy Carter. Fuck out of here. Ain't nothing in here. Okay. Nah, I'm gonna pick that up. My girl's gonna get mad. I should cut this. Alright, y'all get to see the raw footage. Ain't nothing better than going raw, huh? I always like Raw better than SmackDown 2, so. Anyway. Oh, man. This glass will never be this clean ever again. I'll tell you that. I don't even want to use it, bro. Does it have juice? Let's see if it has juice. Let's see that. Because this is at orange. Oh, it got juice. It's ready to go. It's ready to go, guys. Look at this. It's ready to go. Puffco, even though it's impossible to reach y'all when some shit breaks and replace, I gotta get handed to y'all. And y'all got good advertisement, because I heard this shit from, like, YouTube and like YouTube influencers. Motherfuckers, y'all need to cut me a fucking check, motherfucker, a sponsorship or something. Cause I bought two of these ones, and then I'm gonna buy another one. Cause if I like this one's gonna get dirty if I use it. But so I'm gonna get another one, a white one. Hold on, I'll be back. Hold on. Nah, but yeah, I know Puffco doesn't. They don't cut checks. You know what I mean? This right here is like an iPhone of E-rigs. Is this an E-rig? It is an E-rig. But this right here is the Lamborghini of cars. Lamborghinis don't advertise. They do advertise themselves. But you know what you're getting with a Lamborghini. You know what you're getting with this. You get this. You get a little cotton swabs with, I guess, fucking dab tools at the end. I'm gonna put these back because I got a whole fucking. Where is it? Y'all know at the smoke shop they sell like glob picker upper. I don't know what the fuck. I just use Family Dollar ones. I should try the ones they sell at the smoke shop, but the smoke shop is just scaled up price. So that's what comes. The cotton swabs is what comes on this side. So you put this bitch back. On this side, I act like I don't know. But y'all don't know, so. If y'all do, then y'all watching. Y'all enjoying y'all Puffco. I know y'all are. Don't worry. I know y'all. You get a fucking charger. It's not the Samsung one. It's not the fast charging one. Matter of fact. Hold on. I need to plug it back. This side. Alright. It's not the Samsung charger one, you know, the 25 million watt, whatever. And then you get this little ass. Why the fuck? I guess it's good that they include it, but what the fuck am I gonna do with this, bro? Never mind. It's my video is age restricted. But bro, you know what is longer than this. Come on. I'ma put this back because you know what? Fuck that. I don't need it. Nah, my girl's gonna get mad at me about this. Keep throwing shit. I'm gonna put it back. I'm gonna put this charger back. I'm not gonna use it. What else was in here? Something else was in here. Something white. Ah, this right here. This is that little thing where you put the cap. I'll explain in a minute. This is the cap. Hold on. And other than that, you get the tool. I'm not gonna use this tool. I'm gonna keep it new because I already have I have fucking 3 or 4 dab tools, so I may just use those. This one is gonna go back to where it was. You know what I mean? Sometimes it's good to keep new things in its place. Alright, and then I'm gonna. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Alright. Alright guys, put this back. Puffco, I gotta give it to y'all. Y'all made me fucking spend almost $1,000 in 1 week. You know what I'm saying? Now I gotta, I don't have money to buy the wax. How am I gonna try your product if I don't have the money to buy wax? Or not wax, but concentrate, whatever the fuck I wanna call. This dog, my dog keeps crying and yelling. I need to go look at it. I think I got this upside down. Okay, there it goes. So, the dab, fuck the dab, it goes in there. It doesn't wanna stay close. Close. Put the put this back in here. Remember, skinny side on this side. All right. What the fuck? All right. Bro. Okay, there we go. Where's the end to this?
Right here.
Okay. Put that bitch in here and then. How does it go? Does it matter? It does matter. Everything matters in life. Even you guys. Alright. I don't know. Guys, this is hard. Look. Oh, there it goes. Oh, no. No, it don't. Oh, there it goes. Okay, there it goes. See, it's flush now. So now I got two of these hoes, guys. I got two. What y'all think about that? Fucking puffco ripped me. Not ripped me off, but they bamboozled me. But if the product is great, can you really complain? Now, I'm over here sitting in like a fucking pillow. Look at this. This comes off. This is a badass glass. But anyway, this right here just come. Dang, I don't even wanna. You know what? Hold on, guys. Hold on. Alright, I'm fucking back. Gotta do the prostrate exam for my puffco. But yeah, I just don't want to get it dirty. You know what I'm saying? Look, it's gonna get dirty eventually. But look, so the way this works, you just pull this back like that. Just pull back. And then, I don't know if I can read that because I can't read. I didn't graduate high school. So I guess I'm going to just fill it up with water. And then there's nothing in here. See this? Hold on, guys. Man, fuck them. Oh, shit. Fuck them gloves, bro. I have to go put my dog in and shit. But yeah. Man, I need to clean up before my. Alright. So. You see these little two holes? That's where the vape goes in and then the chamber and shit. That's why I really can't read, bro. Can y'all read what that says? It says it's flipped, so I don't know. Do not insert into base if water has collected in the bottom section of the glass. So there's two sections of this glass. There's this little section, and then there's this top section. So if there's water here, you gotta empty it. And then there's a water, there's a, say, it says, I don't know if you can see it, but it says, fill the line right there. You see that T? That's where the line gotta go. But, fuck that line. What I do, is when I put this bitch back on, like, when I put this bitch back on like this, hold on. Like that, I just measure it until where the atomizer is. So I just fill it up to like right here. You know what I mean? And then you gotta take this paper. That right here. And then I don't think I have a fucking, hold on. I think puffco recommended to use 4 milliliter turp pearls, but I have the, I think these are like 8 or, I think these are like fucking fat. These are the biggest, like the big ones, but let's see if it works. Oh shit. Damn, that's big. Hold on. So then this right here, you can either keep the one that's on here, which is this right here. Hold on. Alright, so, hold on. So, This is the atomizer right here. You know what I'm saying? So what you can do, you can either take, keep the fucking rubber that's on there that comes with it. You know, but it doesn't have the little clip on that this one has. So you just take it off, see? You just take it off and you put this one with the little thing. You put it on. Right now it's stiff because it's hard rubber, but over time.
Oh, my curl ball.
Right here. Alright. Over time it gets like looser and shit. You know what I'm saying? So don't try, don't be taking it off and on and off and on, because eventually it'll get loose in it. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. They're like $10, but still. I can't even put this bitch on. There it goes. Alright. Alright, there you go, see? Hold on. And then you, I don't think this fat ass Turp Pro is meant for this little ass atomizer, but we'll see. You put it in there, and then the way that this shit is, bro, this shit is designed so cool. Look, you take the little, you take this little thing out, right? And then like the way it has like a groove, like, you know how there's those carb caps that where you put a Turp Pro, it spins? That's, it's like this rubber has that little spiral thing. With, and then when you put the glass, there's a little, I don't know, there's like a little slit, and it makes the Turp Pro spin when you hit it. That is cool. Like, and then you just, you close it, and then you just fucking go around it. Damn, that was, I didn't mean to do all that, but alright. And then you do this. Alright, cool. There. So now when you just fucking want to open it, it's open, see? Now this is how it looks without the atomizer. Every time you hit it, you gotta fucking clean it with a cotton swab and alcohol and shit, cause gunk gets in there. That's the only downside about all these e-rigs. None of these e-rigs are perfect. You know what I'm saying? So I think the way you just lock this hole. So you just push it in and twist it. There, it's locked. Oh wait, I'm over here trying to hit it. Look, cause usually when you hit it, you can hear the Turp. I'm over here, my dumb ass hasn't even taken off the stickers, bro. I'm telling you. Look, I gotta take off these stickers right here. Look. You see? I'm over here trying to hit it. Alright. Now, listen to that Turp Pro. There's no water in here though, so look. Hold on. Now if you close it. You heard it? That whole bad, huh? But it's too fat. I wouldn't use this one. Let me see if I have another one. I might have to use the one that I have in there. Let me see. Matter of fact, let's pair this bitch up right now. Fuck it. Why not? You know what I'm saying? Why not? Why not? Or nah, you know what? I want to take a hit out of this, but this is too clean. Let me see if I can connect it, though. Alright, so I already have the app. It says, click and hold power button until the logo glows, until the logo glows blue. So you hold this little button right here until it turns blue. Damn, this is bright. Okay. Press next. Oh, there it goes. It's searching it. It wants to pair. Alright, you pair it. And there it goes. Limited edition, look. Damn, hold on. I got the limited edition found. You just access a limited edition app experience. Unlocked. Let's see what the fuck I get. Oh, it's just a video. Oh, bad though, you can't lie. That whole bad, huh? It's just showing you how it looks and shit. I'm put, Bro, I get a fucking... I get the... Bro. I get the fucking white... What? What? Hold on. Look at this, bro. This looks cool. Hold on. Bro, this is one of the coolest things. Look at this. You can choose your settings. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. Now, on the black one... On the black one, I can't hit it because it's paired to the tablet. But let me see. Let me see what I can do. And I'm going to show. Y'all want me to hit this hole right here? Or y'all want me to hit this back there? I'm going to hit that back there. Hold on. I'm not a tech guy, but hold on. Alright, hold on. Let me see. Bro, I don't know. Hold on. I don't know how to fucking hit this. Cause this is connected to my tablet. So this is gonna have to wait. Alright, I'll be back. Hold on. Hold on, I gotcha. I'm high as fuck, guys. Alright. I like to have mine at 5:30. Wait, hold on. I like mine at 5:30 for 40 seconds right here. You can always go up or down. But let me take a turp pearl because I like my turp pearl. You see this little turp pro right here? Alright. Fuck it. I guess. Wait, where's my wax? I spent all this money on all these devices, but no money on wax. On the actual product that I need. I got this. Fuck it. We'll see what's up with this. It smells like, I don't know what it is. My camera's all dirty, but before I do any of that, I need to put some water in here, like right here. I'll be right back. Oh, all right, I'm back. I put the water in. Put the water in right here. Look, I told y'all, kind of flush with the atomizer, but I'm not getting white. Why am I spending $400 when I can choose a better color? Red, green. Man, you know what? I'm making my own. Oh yeah, guys, look at this. Alright, so now I gotta put wax in here. I'm about to start that bitch. Wait. Where the fuck did my tool go? Oh, it's right here. Alright, guys. About to get some of this. Get some of this. I don't know what it is. But it's gonna get me, it's gonna get me high as fuck. You know that. That's all that matters, right? That's all that matters. Man, what's up? Y'all finna go watch Fast 9 or what? That shit became like a superhero movie at this point, huh? That shit don't even look cool. What the fuck is this? Why the fuck did it just change out of nowhere, bro? That shit's weird. Fuck it. I'll do red. I ain't tripping. I'll do red. So, now, you see there's wax in there. You close it up. Right. Close that bitch back. And then you start that bitch. To 87. 91. You know what I mean? It looks, why does this look crooked? This shit looks crooked like a motherfucker. Look at this. Did I put this right? I hope I did. Oh yeah. It's too late now to tell y'all. It's in the 300s. Look, it's gonna start. You're gonna start seeing smoke in the 400s. Like right now, see? Then it's telling you that it's ready to go. Then you take a hit. Cheers. Yeah. Before I turn the lights out, tell me who the fuck you wanna be. Alright. That was good. After every session, you gotta get one of these. God damn. She got me high, bro. How you thinking that I'm with the Zopal? Me and all my niggas coming deep. I can't even say that word. I'm complimenting my life. So you do this, right? Look how it's better to have a little bit of puddle so you can clean it off, you know what I'm saying? Then have nothing and it's all dry. And that's how you burn your ceramic. Boom. You know, but yeah, I just wanted to show y'all how my bad guys. This shit right here, bro, is best. I just tell y'all that. Look how clean it is. Look, I'm gonna show y'all. Look at that. Can you see? I don't know if y'all can see that. Look at that. After one use, I still need to clean it right, you know, with some alcohol and everything. But you know what I'm saying? All right, I'm making a video. I forgot. I'm over here with my flashlight in your eyes and shit. But yeah, that shit got me high. Tell me y'all opinions. I mean, y'all can't even comment because this is going to get age restricted. But I got two of these hoes. Two puffcos. This one, check this out. Was that water? What the fuck? The fuck fell. Check this out, guys. I've been wanting a puffco peak pro since I ain't even gonna lie, I'm gonna shout that nigga out, get him more followers, even though he has more followers than me. But I be watching them weed YouTubers, the Eric Cons and shit, and I seen that whole. And look, Eric Khan, that nigga made me buy. He didn't make me, but he convinced me to buy this. This right here. I don't know if y'all know what this is, but hold on. It's this right here. The Slash. You know what I mean? It's the Slash. And it's supposed to be like a, it was like 100 or 100 or 120. And that bitch did not, it worked. Maybe I was just dirty back then, but it does not work anymore. And the first, they gave me two atomizers. It came with two atomizers, and like, it doesn't work. The first one that came with it didn't burn at all. Like, you would turn it on, look, it's just, you would turn it on. Right now it's fucking dirty, because obviously, you know. And then look how dirty it gets. What the fuck is that white shit, bro? Is that mold? Hold on. You see what I mean? I haven't even seen this. Bro, that's fucking mold. Hold on. Or unless I'm a saint. I don't know, but this looks weird. You see that? Hold on. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know, but look. Hold on. Let me get my ugly ass face out the way. You see how? I don't know what the fuck that is. That looks weird. That looks fucking weird. I'm not here. I'm throwing this away. But yeah. Let me put this back, bro. Let me just put this back over here. Throw this shit out here somewhere, bro. You know what I'm saying? You wanna see my bong collection? I stopped fucking with them hoes after I got these. Well, I got this today, but I've been having this for like a week. And that was the story I was with. I got this whole like, shut the fuck up. I got this whole like a week ago, a couple days ago. And this whole is dirty. I'm like, look. I don't even want, this shit feels like I'm gonna break it. Look at that. That's the only bad thing about the puffco. If you don't maintain it, look at that. Look at that. Oh, fuck. And then look. You see what I mean? You gotta maintain. You gotta clean. You gotta clean your puffco. The people say every 2 days or weekly. I say every time you fucking use it, cause that's how it lasts. Look how clean my Atomite. I've been having this whole a week, and I've been, this is all I hit. And look how clean my Atomite. It still looks, it looks dirty, I guess, but look how clean my atomizer looks. And I use this dab rig, E-rig, like at least 10 times a day. Look. I don't know how that little spot got there, but I think I was on a little bar and I fell asleep and I forgot to clean it. And then in the morning I woke up and I seen a puddle. I was like, dang, I need to clean that. You know what I mean? So I heat that bitch up and I hit it and real quick I cleaned it up with alcohol. It kind of came out. But that's what I'm trying to tell y'all. Look. Hold on. Let me close this cap. Oh, all the water came out. See, I'm clumsy right now. I'm a little fucked up, but okay. Hold on. Alright. Oh, fuck. Damn, I'm clumsy, bro. Alright. Alright, and then I don't know how you take this off. Maybe there's a solution at a smoke shop that's stronger than alcohol. And I use the rubbing alcohol. I use this right here. I use the, this shit was open. What the fuck? I use the 91% alcohol with the Epsom salt. But that shit still don't work. That shit still don't work. Like, and I leave it there for like 30 minutes, and this doesn't come off. So I had a genius idea of with a torch from far away, like, you know, heat it up and like slowly melt it away. And it did the trick for a little bit. But then I noticed, Hold on. Ah, fuck. There's a fucking crack right where the logo is. You see that little logo? There's a crack running right there. Like, right here. And it still works, but it's cracked. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I fucked up. I shouldn't have heated it up that much. And then this right here. You need to clean this all the time. Because look. Fuck. I'm very unprepared for this video. But look at all that residue. I'm just exposing puffco at this point. But puffco's cool. Y'all saw me hit the fuck out the first one. But eventually, if you don't clean it every day, like all the time, like keep it, maintain it like it's your car, this is what happens, you know? And then people say, why do I have green and red and blue and white lights and it doesn't work. I had that happen, and I took it all apart, and I fucking cleaned it. Look at that. Right there, it would still work, but it would not hit as strong because the connectors are all dirty and shit. I'm over here talking about like I'm a professional and I'm the CEO and shit. I didn't even get paid to fucking talk about this. I'm just saying because I spent a shitload of money on this shit. And this one right here is my probably the favorite one. I'm going to keep on using this one because this is the OG. And you know what I'm saying? This is just for like, bam, you just leave that bitch right there. You know what I'm saying? And what the fuck am I listening to? Bro, Pandora beat on that bullshit. Alright. And then, that shit just there, huh? I just put that bitch right there. Boom. Don't even fucking mess with it. I wasn't even gonna smoke with it, but I wanted to show y'all how good that bitch is. You know what I'm saying? And I couldn't do it with this one. But with that, guys, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Peace out. Hopefully I make more videos about weed or about something else. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. Hit me up. Is the comments are gonna be off? Age restricted. But yeah, other than that, peace out. Acapella on this bitch.